Hey, what's up guys? Michelle here. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, it's gonna be a huge Trader Joe's haul, a keto low carb Trader Joe's haul. Bruno, that's not yours. No, that's not yours. Sorry. But yeah, I'm gonna cut quick to the chase. It's been a hot minute since I've been to Trader Joe's. I feel like this entire quarantine, I've been wanting to go to Trader Joe's and I finally got to go and my serotonin levels were literally like up there, sister. I was so excited. I took my time. I went through each aisle like twice and I don't think I've ever gotten so many things at Trader Joe's at once. Usually I go to pick up like a thing or two, but this time I got two full bags of things. So I decided to just make a separate video on it just so I can show you everything because I got a lot of new things that I'm so excited to share. And honestly, it was so packed. It seemed like there was gonna be like apocalypse this weekend or something, that everyone was like stocking up on things. Thankfully, when I got there, there wasn't really a long line to get in. I waited maybe like almost 10 minutes. But when I left, it literally wrapped around the entire building. I don't know, I wouldn't be able to do it if it was like that when I got there. Well, no, just kidding, because it takes me like half an hour to get there, so I probably would have stayed, but it's just crazy how the lines are. But yeah, I'm gonna just cut to the chase. There's not really much to this intro, but I'm really excited to show you guys all my groceries from Trader Joe's. I should not be let alone to go grocery shopping because, you guys, first of all, I take hours. Second of all, I definitely overspend and it's worth every penny to me. Every penny. Okay, so we're gonna get started with the first bag. So pretty simple. I got their teeny tiny avocados. These are perfect, the perfect size for each meal. I usually have half of this. I feel like a regular size avocado is just too much, so these are perfect. So I got these and they're always at an amazing price. I got a bag of lemons because I still have some ginger left over and I'm gonna make some ginger shots for me and my family. You guys know me and condiments and sauces and all that stuff, I cannot control myself. I got some minced garlic just to make my life easier because I cannot peel garlic for the life of me. I stocked up on everything but the bagel, sesame seasoning. If you guys haven't tried this, you're really late. It's so good on everything. And then I also finally found this. This is everything but the elote seasoning. The last two times that I've gone to Trader Joe's, it's been sold out and they finally had it. I don't know how I'm gonna have this, but I'm just excited to have it. I also got this tomato ketchup with black truffle. It's 3 net carbs per tablespoon. Don't ask me why I got this. I literally saw it on some Instagram that like shows you all the new things at Trader Joe's and it seemed delicious, like ketchup with truffle. Look, I don't know what's wrong with me today that I'm craving truffle, but I don't know, you guys. I had to get it. I can't even really tell you why. It just sounds really good. 3 net carbs for a tablespoon is a little much for ketchup, but I feel like with ketchup, you don't need more than like a tablespoon, and I don't have more than a tablespoon when I do have ketchup. And then I got some basil so I can have with some tomato and some fresh mozzarella. And then I got some salad mixes. This one is my favorite. This brings kale, Brussels sprouts, broccoli, green cabbage, and red cabbage, and it's so delicious and so crunchy. Oh, it's so good. I finally decided to try, I feel like I always have this in my cart, but I always put it back. This is the Southwestern chop salad. Oh, Pro Gal, my home girl. I love her videos. If you guys haven't checked her out here on YouTube, you totally should. She always would get this salad at Trader Joe's, and she would always talk really good things about it, and she would always get it. I wouldn't be a Trader Joe's haul for her if she wouldn't have this salad. So because of her and she gets it so much, I decided to get it. Now, it does come with tortilla strips and like pepitas and stuff, but you can just not add it onto the salad. But it comes with an avocado dressing, spicy Southwest avocado dressing. So I'm really excited about this. If people recommend it, I get it. And second bag, this one was stuffed with all the goodies. So to get started on this bag, we have this roasted garlic and herb butter spread. And I also saw this on a Trader Joe's like favorites Instagram. That's what I was doing last night, you guys. I was looking through Trader Joe's like hashtags, seeing what people like and new things. And this is 90 calories per 1 tablespoon and it's 0 net carbs and 9 grams of fat. And there's so many recipes that you can use with this. I mean, hello, roasted garlic and herb butter spread. Like everything about it sounds delicious. Since I want to do like a hibachi type of chicken dinner today, I'm gonna use this on top of the chicken and let it kind of melt. So I'll let you guys know how that tastes. We have some whipped cream cheese. This is what I'm gonna use to make those crab rangoons this week with the lavash bread. And this is 70 calories per 2 tablespoons, 7 grams of fat, and 1 net carb, which I thought the macros were really good on this. This is an oldie but a goodie. So this is actually their really famous French onion soup. You can't always find this. I wanna say like 15 net carbs per soup. It's also a humongous soup, but I wanna say the carbs mostly come from the croutons that's in it. When I make it, I usually just take out the croutons and it's so delicious. I don't know about you guys, but I love French onion soups. Anytime I go to a restaurant, I always ask for a French onion soup as an appetizer. I just tell them to hold off the croutons. So yeah, if you can find these at Trader Joe's, get them. They're so delicious. And the fact that I found them is crazy because they're always out of stock or they're never like available. I don't know why, but yeah. French onion soup. And then I finally found acai packets. I've been going to Target so much these past couple weeks and they've been sold out of these acai packets. And I finally found them at Trader Joe's. Well, Trader Joe's always has them, so I knew I was gonna find them. So the macros for this is amazing to make smoothie bowls or acai smoothies. So it's 1 net carb per packet. I usually use 2 packets to make a smoothie bowl, an acai bowl, and I'll put peanut butter, I'll put granola, I'll put unsweetened coconut flakes or berries. I like to put frozen berries instead of fresh berries just because it's a lot easier to like measure. Also, they're a lot more sour when they're frozen. So in my acai bowls, I love to use frozen berries. So this is the berry medley. It comes with strawberries, blackberries, blueberries, and raspberries, all of my favorite fruits. And then I also found this, which I thought was really cool. This is saucy scallops with mushrooms. So it's scallops and mushrooms in a cheese sauce. Tell me this doesn't sound amazing. I love scallops, you guys. I don't know about you, but I love scallops. So here are the macros. So it's 7 carbs with 4 dietary fiber. So it's 3 net carbs for 1 whole cup frozen and 160 calories and 9 grams of fat. I thought that was pretty awesome. So it says here, it's these small sweet scallops, mushrooms, and green peas are saucy in the best kind of way. The sauce has the mild flavor of French, I don't know how to pronounce that, cheese, and makes a wonderful meal when served over rice or pasta. So I don't know how I'm gonna have this. I do have some low carb pasta that I haven't used, so maybe I can use it on top of that, but or by itself, I don't know, it just looks really, really, really good. I also got these Marcona almonds with rosemary. They're roasted and salted. These look so good. Keeping up with the Ketodashians, bought these and they really liked them, so I decided to pick them up. So it's 170 calories for 1/4 of a cup and 2 net carbs, which I thought is pretty good. And I don't know, they look so good. I cannot wait to try anything with the rosemary. Tastes good and salted. Come on now. Also, another staple from Trader Joe's. This is the fully cooked pork belly. I used this pork belly when I made my keto ramen, which I'm surprised that I haven't made a video on it. I probably should. I have some noodles left over and I think I'm gonna make it for you guys. But yeah, I've tried this before. So good. You can pop it in the air fryer and it's absolutely amazing. Definitely a staple at Trader Joe's. I also got some bacon. So this is the uncured apple smoked bacon. This one was the one with the best macros at Trader Joe's. So when you're at Trader Joe's and you're trying to look at all the macros for the bacon, just know that this one is the one with the best. And it's thick cut. I've never tried it, but I'm sure it's delicious. I mean, hello, it's bacon. And then here I got some savory herbed chicken thighs. So these are boneless, skinless. So it's 140 calories for 4 ounces and 2 net carbs, 6 grams of fat. I always see people pick these already pre-packaged seasoned chicken thighs at Trader Joe's. They all have the same macros. I know they have one that's like harissa, one that's pesto, one that's in another red sauce that people always get, but this one just caught my attention more. I don't know, it says savory herbed. It says that there's basil, cilantro, mint, lemon. It just seemed really good, so I think I'm gonna make this tomorrow with some vegetables. So I'm really, really excited about this. I feel like I'm finally on the wagon and getting this pre-seasoned chicken from Trader Joe's because I feel like people get these a lot. And then some plain old almond milk, and this is vanilla unsweetened, which I'm so mad at because when I went to Whole Foods, I found the big bottle of the macadamia milk that I found at Target because I tried to get it at Target today, but they didn't have it. They were sold out. I loved the macadamia milk so much. To me, it just tasted so much better than the almond milk, which is fine. I'll just go through this one. At least now I know that they have it in stock now at Whole Foods. They said that it's a new product. They also have unsweetened vanilla macadamia milk of that same brand, which I want to try next, but it's okay, we'll just deal with almond milk for now. If you guys haven't tried macadamia milk, try it. It has more fat than almond milk and it tastes so much better. And then lastly, I got some zucchini squash because I have been craving like pan-fried zucchini with some yum yum sauce and some chicken breast. That's what I'm gonna have for dinner today. So yeah, simple zucchini squash. And yeah guys, here are all the goodies that I got at Trader Joe's. I'm telling you, I am so excited for everything. I got so many new things and old things that I love so much. And yeah, like in between the almonds, the everything but the elote, the ketchup, like the scallops, I don't even know what to pick to say what I'm the most excited about, but like low-key, I'm really, really excited about the scallops and the mushrooms. I don't know, is this new? Have you guys seen it before? And yeah guys, that's about it for today's haul. I hope you enjoyed it. I felt felt like it was necessary to make a completely separate video on this haul. Let me know in the comment section down below what are your favorites at Trader Joe's that are obviously keto, low carb friendly. There was a lot of things that I wanted to pick up that I didn't, but we'll save it for next time. I also know that Trader Joe's has really, really good like beauty skincare products. So if you guys also have any favorites from them as well, let me know. I did purchase their tea tree tingling body wash. Don't get it. I know a lot of people say to get it, and I've seen a lot of people buy it on TikTok, which is why I got it, also on Instagram, but it honestly ain't even all that. Also, another question for the comment section. Are you a person who likes to go grocery shopping or not? Do you like to be in and out and you have a list ready to go? Or are you like me that I like to literally browse around? I go through each aisle maybe twice, maybe three times, and take my time, and that's my alone time. Also, I cannot grocery shop with anyone. I have to be by myself the entire time. If not, I'll be stressed. If you guys like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below for more videos every single week. Make sure to follow me on all my social medias. I'm on Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok. I love you guys so much. Always remember to be kind to one another, and I will see you on my next one.